who is the most beneficent and the most merciful. Dear students, respected teachers and friends, assalamu alaikum. Students, this is the lecture series of FSC part 1 mathematics, and today we will discuss second lecture of 3.1. Students, in our previous lecture we have discussed question number 2 to 12. Now question number 13 and 14. These questions are included in our reduced syllabus. So 3.1 question number 13. Find the matrix A. This question is similar with question number 12. So we have 5 minus 1 0 0 3 and 1 into A is equal to 3 minus 7 0 0 7 2. We have to find the matrix A. So let A matrix is 1, 2, 3, 3 rows and 2 columns. 3 rows and 2 columns in our first matrix, and if 2 rows and 2 columns in our second matrix. So A, B, C, D. A is A, B, C, D, which is equal to 3 minus 7 0 0 and 7 2. No need to solve second row, but 0 multiplied A plus 0 multiplied C, similarly 0 multiplied B plus 0 multiplied D, and last one is 3 1. 3 multiplied A plus 1 multiplied C, 3 multiplied B 1 multiplied D, 3 minus 7 0 0 and 7 2. So we have 5 A minus C 5 B minus D 0 0 3 A plus C 3 B plus D is equal to 3 minus 7 0 0 and 7 2. So we have 4 equations. These two are the similar matrix, similar matrices. So we compare its entries. 5A minus C is equal to 3. Equation number 1. 3A plus C is equal to 7. Equation number 2. Similarly, 5B minus D is equal to minus 7. Equation number 3. And last one is 3B plus D is equal to 2. Equation number 4. Here you can see, if we add these two equations, C will cancel each other. So adding 1 and 2, plus C and minus C cancel. 5, 3, 8A is equal to 7 and 3, 10. So A is equal to 10 by 8. A is equal to 5 by 4. Put in 1. 5 into A, 5 by 4 minus C is equal to 3. 25 by 4 minus 3 is equal to C. For axiom, 25 minus 12 is equal to C. 13 by 4 is equal to C. So similarly, if we solve second and fourth equation, solving 2 and 4, 5b minus d is equal to minus 7, 3b plus d is equal to 2. Adding d minus d, 5 and 3, 8b is equal to minus 5, b is equal to minus 5 by 8. Put in equation 2, 3 into b minus 5 by 8 plus b is equal to 2, minus 15 by 8 plus b is equal to 2, d is equal to 2 plus 15 by 8, d is equal to 31 by 8. So we have matrix A . So our A matrix is A, B, C, D. Value of A, five by four. B value is minus 5 by 8. Similarly, value of C is 13 by 4, and value of D is 31 by 8. This is your required answer for question number 13. Now, last question of 3.1. Question number 14 is very important for short questions. Question number 14 is, show that R cos phi 0 minus sin phi 0, R 0 and R sin phi 0 and cos phi into cos phi 0 sin phi 0, 1, 0 minus R sin phi 0 R cos phi is equal to, we have to show that R I 3. I 3 means identity matrix of order 3. So left hand side, multiply these two equations, these two matrix, first row multiply first column. R cos phi multiplied cos phi plus 0 multiplied 0 plus minus sin phi multiplied R sin phi. First row, second column, R cos phi multiplied 0 plus 0 multiplied 1 plus minus sin phi multiplied 0. And similarly, third one is, first row third column, R cos phi multiplied sin phi plus 0 multiplied 0 plus minus sin phi multiplied R cos phi. Similarly, second row, 0 multiplied cos phi plus r multiplied 0 plus 0 multiplied minus r sin phi. Second row, second column, 0 multiplied 0, r multiplied 1, 0 multiplied 0. Second row, third column, 0 multiplied sin phi plus r multiplied 0 and plus 0 multiplied r cos phi. Last third row, r sin phi multiplied cos phi plus 0 multiplied 0 plus cos phi multiplied r sin phi. Second row, second column, r sin phi multiplied 0 plus 0 multiplied 1 plus cos phi multiplied 0. And third one is r sin phi multiplied sin phi plus 0 multiplied 0 plus cos phi multiplied r cos phi. Now multiplying these two matrices, we have r cos square phi plus 0 minus r
sin square. Say.
Plus r sin square phi. This is also minus r sin phi, so minus minus plus r sin square phi. So 0 plus 0 minus 0. And last one is r cos phi sin phi plus 0 minus r sin phi cos phi. Similarly, second one is 0 plus 0 minus 0 and 0 plus r plus 0 and 0 plus 0 plus 0. And last row is r sin phi cos phi plus 0, and this is also minus, minus r sin phi cos phi, and 0 plus 0 plus 0. And last one is r sin square phi plus r cos square phi. Now last, taking common from common, taking all common, r cos square phi plus sin square phi 0, and these cancel 0, 0, r of cancel 1, 0, these are also cancel each other, 0, 0, and r common sin square phi plus cos square phi, which is equal to r sin square plus cos square 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. This is the identity matrix of order 3, which is equal to right hand side. So students, this question is lengthy but very important question. So you can watch videos more than once, then you can understand this question easily. For more video lecture, visit our YouTube channel Excellence Academia and our link channel Inspire Education, and share it with your friends. Thank you so much.